गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. नाउ टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस द टॉपिक चार्ज एंड अनचार्ज ऑब्जेक्ट्स. वन एक्टिविटी विच इज गिवन इन योर बुक दैट इज व्हेन वी रब ए प्लास्टिक पेन और प्लास्टिक पॉम एंड ब्रिंग टुवर्ड्स द बीट्स ऑफ पेपर इट अट्रैक्ट्स the beads of paper. What is the reason behind it? All we see here, this is a plastic pen, and when we rub with your dry hair, after rubbing 30 seconds and bring towards the beads of paper, you will observe that it attracts the beads of paper. As you rub with your dry hair and bring towards the beads of paper, it attracts the beads of paper. Why it is happened? Suppose this is a plastic comb, and when this plastic comb is rubbed with our dry hair, it becomes charged. It is negatively charged because as you rub with the dry hair, then some of the negative charge that transfer from dry hair to this plastic comb. Before rubbing, the plastic comb has same numbers of positive charge and negative charge. But after rubbing with the dry hair, some of the negative charges that transfer to the plastic comb. Then plastic comb becomes negatively charged. An object having electric charge on it is called charged object. So after rubbing, some of the negative charge that transferred to the plastic comb. So plastic comb becomes negatively charged and dry hair becomes positively charged. Now this negatively charged plastic comb is bringing towards a small piece of paper. These are the small pieces of paper. Then what happened? As you take in this charge, that is negatively charged plastic comb, towards the beads of paper, this beads of paper is attracted towards the plastic comb or plastic scale. Why it is attracted towards the rubbed plastic comb or plastic pen? What is the reason behind it? Actually, suppose this is the beads of paper. As you bring this negatively charged plastic comb, then due to this highly concentration of negatively charged and negative charge, it repels the negative charge of the paper, and it is repelled by this negative charge. So the upper part of this piece of paper becomes positive charge, and the lower part becomes negative charge. So due to the opposite charges, here positive charge, here negative charge, then plastic cone attracts these bits of paper towards it. So when you rub the plastic cone or plastic pane with a dry hair, due to friction, the plastic cone becomes charged. It is negatively charged. When this negatively charged object is brought near the piece of paper, it is attracted towards the charged plastic cone. Now, what is charged object and uncharged object? An object having electric charge on it is called charged object. Now next is uncharged object. An object which does not acquire electric charge is called an uncharged object. Thank you.